Hey, Paul, happy birthday.
Happy birthday.
We're obviously not with you, but we put together our top 10 memories of you, and we're very grateful for all of them. Number 10.
Those beautiful baby blonde curls.
Number 9. That time we got arrested 3 days before my wedding because you guys wanted to go fishing in the quarries on Mill Street.
Number 8. Wrecking most of my slumber parties by sneaking into the basement to mess up my murder game. You know what you did.
Number 7. You took a dump in somebody's front yard in St. Charles on the way home from boating on Lake Geneva.
Number 6. Watching Second City TV and Saturday Night Live in our basement together when we were teenagers.
Number 5. You unmercifully chased and tickled me when you knew I had to go to the bathroom at Thanksgiving at Pete and Judy's house. You were laughing so hard, I think it took an hour before you could talk.
Number 4. Quietly placing posters on Dad while he was sleeping.
Number 3. You had a few drinks at the Hard Rock Casino in Florida, and riding the elevator, you took off your shirt before the doors opened.
Number 2. A midnight run to Burger King with you and Mo after your most amazing wedding.
And the number 1 memory of Paul,
the rat face says it all. Woohoo!
Happy birthday, Paul.
Happy birthday, Paul.
And we love you.
Thank you so much for bringing so much happiness and joy into our lives. I love you, baby brother. Here's to you.
Cheers.
Paulie, what's going on, buddy? Randy Couture. The double nickel, huh? 55, man, that's awesome. Congratulations. You're catching up with me, buddy. Better slow down there. Just turned 58, man. So, welcome to the club. Keep embracing the grind, bud. Megan, Allie, and Kristen asked me to give you a shout out, so please give them all a big hug. I hope you have an amazing 55th birthday, buddy. Get out and celebrate your day. All the best to you. Keep embracing the grind, brother. Take care. Be well.
Happy birthday, Paulie!
Hey, we love you. We wanted to do a birthday shout out and tell you one of our favorite memories of you. You're first.
I remember we played headbands with me and you and Allie's sisters.
At the house, right?
At the house.
You guys played a game called Headband? Who won?
I did.
Did you cheat?
Yeah.
All right. And my favorite memory would have to be the Pink concert when you were hitting on me. Pink saw it too. And then you dyed your hair pink to look better than all of us, which you did. And we love you. So happy birthday.
Happy birthday, Paulie. I love you. You rock. We love you.
Hey, Paul. Happy birthday. Love you. I've enjoyed spending the better part of my life with you and Mo and beautiful girls. And you have outdone yourself as far as the time race with the ALS because that's you. You're going to beat the odds. You always have. You always will. And you're an amazing friend and a great person. And I don't know why we're dealt the cards we're dealt with sometimes. But you make the best of everything you've ever had. And I love you and appreciate everything you've ever done for me, which is quite a bit. Love you. Bye. Happy birthday.
What's up, Paul? Forrest Griffin here, coming to you live from the Performance Institute, and I wanted to wish you a very happy birthday from myself, Forrest Griffin, I did mention that, and everyone here at the UFC. Happy birthday, my man. I hope you have a wonderful birthday, and you are very lucky to have people like Ali Milano around who love you and want you to have a happy birthday. So have a happy birthday. And Paul, did I mention have a happy birthday? All right, my friend.
Hey Paul, happy birthday. My favorite memory is spending my 21st in Vegas with you and learning to gamble from the best. Love you.
Hey Paul, just wanted to say happy birthday. Hope you enjoy your day. I've had so many good memories over the years, from the Ritz to Lido to Carmelita's to our attempt to running at office. Good thing we withdrew. But anyways, we just want to wish you a happy 55th. We love you. We miss you.
Happy birthday.
All right. Take care. Have fun. Love you. Bye.
Live from Gilbert Arena with the Serbinskis celebrating 55 years of the man, the myth, the legend, Paul Milano. So many great memories come to mind. Our trip to Colorado at the casino, hanging out at my brother's, trips to the Four Winds, almost having a heart attack driving home in the snow. Our amazing trip to Vegas, our surprise party for you in the backyard. All of our front porch gatherings, watching porcupines and neighbors and people coming out of Jackie's house when it was for sale.
Oh, that was a good time. Thank you, Paulie, for everything, for all your generosity over the years, for coming to our boys' birthday parties and always being generous with your gift giving. We love you so much, and we hope that you have an amazing birthday. You are an amazing role model as a father, a husband, and a friend. And we care about you so much, and we're so glad that you're gonna have an amazing birthday today with your family.
Happy birthday, Paulie. My favorite memory with you is when you tried to pull out one of my teeth, or my tooth, and you pulled out two instead of one, and they were literally connected together, and you got super scared because you thought you were only supposed to pull out one, which you were, but you pulled out two.
That's awesome.
Happy birthday, Paulie, from your favorite princess next door.
Happy birthday, Paulie.
Love you, Polly.
Happy birthday. To our queen. Happy 55th birthday. I hope you're having the best day, surrounded by your family, talking about fun memories and stories. I know everyone loves to celebrate you, but even more so today. I would love to be celebrating with expensive refills at Features, but we'll just have to save that for another day. I hope you have the best day. I hope the fun continues in Vegas in the next couple of weeks for you guys. I know it's going to be the best trip ever. And I can't wait to see you soon. Love you.
Hi, Polly. So I am sitting here and, you know, I'm trying to figure out a way to truly convey how happy I want your birthday to be. I'm just going through different ideas. I looked into maybe getting some, you know, you love Vegas, so maybe I could have, like, you know, Vegas strippers come to my apartment, you know, at 2:00 in the afternoon and record them, but I'm pretty sure that's illegal. Or, you know, maybe go to a casino and record myself gambling, playing blackjack. But I also know that that's not allowed because you taught me that in Vegas. I'm sitting here trying to figure out how to wish you the happiest birthday. So I came up with an idea, and you know, it it's a little bit challenging. It kind of takes a lot of concentration. You know, I'm a little nervous to do it. So I think it's perfect. I think it's the perfect way to wish you the happiest birthday. Okay, so here I go. I was going to write. All right, so obviously I ran out pretty quickly. So I just grabbed a few extra ones, but I was gonna write happy birthday, but I knew that that would take me way too long and I would probably mess up. So, oh, ran out again, hold on. All right, so that one I did off camera on accident, didn't know I wasn't recording, but I just decided to go with Polly because I knew I could kind of probably handle that. And then here, maybe I'll do HB. So that says, happy birthday, Polly. So yeah, there you have it. I am wishing you the happiest birthday I could ever imagine. You are so incredibly important to me. You have changed my life for the better, and I am so lucky to consider your daughters my sisters, and that includes Mia. Cheers, I love you, happy birthday.
Hey Paul, I wanted to wish you a happy birthday, buddy. Hope you have a great day. Look forward to getting together and celebrate. When I think about a memory, there's probably too many to mention. But one in particular was when we're playing craps and we're trying to put money on a hard five. So have a great day. Happy birthday.
Hey Paul, it's Christian. I just wanted to wish you a very happy birthday. And I just wanted to say that my favorite memory, I have a lot of them, but my favorite memory would be us at Vegas when we gambled and we just had so much fun. And of course, you know, there are so many other things that you've taught me and that I've learned from. And I just wanted to say that I appreciate you very much and that I love you.
Can you guys say happy birthday to Paul?
Hey, happy birthday.
Happy birthday. Yeah, wagging your tail.
Sailor, happy birthday.
I had to pick absolutely one. It would be the time on the boat when you went over to the captain's chair and like only you, Mr. Paul, can do, sat in the chair and started to ride it like a bicycle. And just the incredible, just the belly laughs that you, Mo, Dale, and I, Day-Day, that we all had. That actually is just my all-time favorite.
Are we on? Are we on? Oh, we're on.
Does this look like we're also in a set of a home because we are in Pottery Barn right now? But
we love the
backdrop. Beautiful Santa Monica, California.
But we want to wish Mr. Milano, aka Pauly, aka Paul Milano, a happy 30th birthday. Sending love and a beautiful day your way. It's a great day.
I thought you were much older than me. It's hard for me to believe you're 30, but happy birthday,
happy
Paul.
Birthday.
Say hi to the girls. Miss
you guys. Much love. Much love. Bye.